Today's promise, Jeremiah 31st chapter 13th verse says, For I will turn their mourning into joy, will comfort them and make them rejoice rather than sorrow. What a consoling and comforting word it is. If in case you're worried in sorrow, then very soon your sorrow will be turned into joy. Also, He will comfort you and surely God is going to make you glad instead of being sorrowful. What should we do to receive such a joyful life? In the same chapter we read, people will come with weeping and supplications. In Jeremiah 31st 9th verse we read, Yes, dear child of God, if you come to the presence of God with weeping and supplications, then surely your mourning will turn into joy and you will rejoice than your sorrows. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.